You have an exciting new computer and you can't wait to get started. But then comes the moment we all dread. How do you get your favorite software onto your new computer along with all those files? First, BuzzXplore does not store your files. You never put them into the program. The way that BuzzXplore works is that BuzzXplore just shows you the designs that are on your computer wherever you put them. Therefore, you'll need to install BuzzXplore and you'll also need to move over your files. This video covers the installation of the software. For more information on how to copy your files to your new computer, see the video on how to use BuzzXplore to back up your files onto a USB drive. I've included a link in the video comments below. If you purchased an upgrade version of BuzzXplore, do not install your old software. It isn't needed. Even if you have an installation CD, we always recommend that you download and install the latest version of the software from our website. This will ensure that you have the most current version with support for your version of Windows. To locate the software download, visit www.buzztools.com. Use the Education and Support link to navigate to the BuzzXplore support page. On this page, you'll find lots of educational information, and on the upper right is a download link for the software. To make it easier to find your download, right-click on the link and choose Save As. If you're not using Google Chrome like I am, the wording might be a little different. But the point is, you decide where the download file goes. Navigate to your computer desktop and click OK. Now close the browser and double-click on the installation file. The software installation starts. When the installer is finished, double-click on the BuzzXplore icon on your computer desktop. When you run BuzzXplore the first time, you will see a trial dialog. Choose Unlock and Authorize and enter your serial number and license key. If you have trouble with the software accepting the key, remember that there are no letter O's or I's in the software license key or serial number, only zeros and ones. If you can't find your serial number, here are a few things to try. First, visit the Education and Support page for BuzzXplore and choose the Serial Number Lookup link. If you registered the software, you'll receive an email back with your information. If your numbers are not found, you'll receive additional information in an email. If you need to email us at this point, open BuzzXplore on your old computer and send us the serial number listed on the splash screen, along with when you purchased the software. Once BuzzXplore is installed, move over your files. There are two links below to help you with this process: the video mentioned previously and also a link to a written tutorial on this subject. When everything is set up on your new computer, uninstall BuzzXplore from your old one before you get rid of it. That's it. Now it's time to enjoy your software and your new computer. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe to our channel so we can notify you of any new videos.